I'm glad they made a profit. Keep people employed. I mean that sincerely. But pay your fair share.
You are a sad, strange little man, and you have my pity. Farewell.
So that's what's happening now. It isn't right that 55 of our Fortune 400 companies, the largest companies in America, last year, 55 of the Fortune 500 paid zero in taxes.
Come on, man! It's embarrassing!